So here you go. I've already played most of today, level 28. I think the highest level you get is 30. Just played a couple of Grand Slams, got smashed. Third or second live streaming video. First one you can see with no mic. Absolutely smashed by the game. The game's a little buggy, but it's the first act coming out, so hopefully there's a few more updates to go. And they clear up some little buggy things, or point them out as we hit them. And we'll do this tournament here. Looks like we're playing Luka. Currently we're ranked 19th in the world. And see how we go. Start the match.
First set.
So you can see some of the cards that you get. Explain some of that stuff later. Fault to start off.
Fault.
Oh, double fault. That's easy points.
15. Fault.
Sort of do get this a bit in the game. The computer can get on a pretty bad run. You can see the graphics and the motion of the players a bit dodgy when it's coming to those low
shots.
I'm sure they'll smooth that all out.
Fault.
Nice little bonus, they can tell you how many shots you've had in the longer rallies.
Love 40.
There's a trophy for 50 rallies in 1 point. Got me way out of position there.
15-40. Fault.
The main focus of this game, if you guys are starting to play and have a bit of trouble, try and hit the ball deep into the court, just like a normal tennis game. And you'll see that you will get a couple of glitches go your way.
Point,
pushing them wide.
Ah. Out.
Yeah. Yeah, serving's not too bad. You can do your sneaky wide serve like this if you want. Put a bit of spin on it. You win a lot of points very easily like that. Sometimes you lose a lot of points like that. Nice little lob. A lob's pretty broken when they come to the net. Normally if you get it over their head, you win the point.
30-15.
Let's try and push this ball deep into the court. There's no sort of line replays or anything like that. You may have seen in Topspin 4, and there's no challenges or anything like that that I've seen so far, but who knows, they may update to include stuff like that.
40-15.
There's no online multiplayer at the moment, it's still coming soon. Nice easy point.
Love 15.
There you go.
Fault. Fault. Love 30.
A bit of a backward position on the serve. Just trying to turn the ball nice and deep. You see, when you do get it deep and they come in, they can hit the ball, but it doesn't pick it up.
40.
And that works for you too.
Fault.
Which can be slightly annoying. You also see, occasionally when I'm returning serve, the player will just run the opposite direction, which is quite annoying. Hasn't happened in this game yet.
Final set.
It will at some point. There's our first set. 3 games to love. Nice easy point to start off.
15-love.
So that's the bonus you get if you hit it hard at the back of the court. They just seem to go past their feet. So there's definitely a few things for the makers of this game to work on in the next couple of months.
Love.
You get three types of serves. You get your power serve.
Love
spin serve and your top spin serve. See, my stamina is super low, and it's, I don't know whether that's another glitch in the game, but you seem to lose all your stamina really quick, but it doesn't seem to affect you too much. Second serve ace, spear, and you feel like you can get to a lot of the balls, and sometimes your dude just won't swing.
Fault. Fault. 15 all.
See? It's going the right way.
13-15.
Did not pick up the ball. Nice and deep.
30 all.
That's what she said.
Fault.
Well, I've been hitting quite a few faults this game. First serve. This tournament's pretty much your one step down from your Grand Slam. Your Grand Slams get a lot harder.
Love, 15.
Off 30. And easy.
15.
Seems that the stamina 30. Affects the AI a lot more than it does you. So you feel like you can get to that ball already.
15.
Just stands there and looks
40.
At it. So that'd be topspin serve.
Fault.
game with me. Don't want to get caught in the end zone.
Love 15. Sure. Love 30.
Punch it deep. That's what she said.
Love 40.
Match point. Here we go. Let's play it nice and aggressive. Nice and easy. XP, work our way up to that holy grail of level 30, and cash, doesn't seem like cash is super important, we're getting archetype points, our new agent, new card, and got my passive bonus improved to my code. Alright, I'm going to end it here, and I shall start another one shortly. Leave some comments, smash that like button. My first ever microphone live stream. I'll catch you later.